Ne nous cachons rien. George Michael, vous vouliez qu'il soit dans l'émission, nous aussi. Il ne pouvait pas venir sur le plateau, alors on le retrouve dans la loge. Alors George, est-ce que quand tu arrives dans un pays, c'est toujours comme ça? Est-ce qu'il y a toujours des cadeaux qui t'attendent, comme les cadeaux qui sont là?
Not usually, it's just the champagne and...
Pas toujours, il y a juste du champagne, mais pas toujours des cadeaux. Alors le cadeau, il l'ouvrira tout à l'heure, I just say he'll open the present later on, because we'll talk a little bit seriously. Do you sometimes see Andy and do you sometimes talk together, or did you stay a long time without meeting each other after the split up?
No, we saw each other quite frequently after the split up, and we see each other probably on a base about once every four or five weeks, because Andrew lives in Monaco now, and I've been backwards and forwards between England and America, so we haven't seen each other very much, but we see each other probably once every four or five weeks, yeah.
Est-ce que t'as pas envie de temps en temps de refaire quelque chose avec Andrew Ridley? Est-ce qu'il arrive pas qu'il te manque?
I think Andrew and I will probably perform together at some point in the future. I spoke to him last night actually, and he's currently working on his own album. But I suppose once we've got a certain way into our own solo careers, it would be nice. It would be great fun, because we had a lot of fun together. And just for that reason, it would be good to do it again. But I would imagine it will probably be at least a couple of years before that would happen.
A couple of years before.
Yeah, it would have to be at least two or three years.
And you just say you will perform together, but only on stage or on record maybe?
Who knows? I really don't know. I would imagine it would just be on stage, but who knows?
Alors George Michael est quelqu'un qui vend beaucoup de disques, c'est une des stars qui vend le plus de disques à travers le monde, et pourtant, la vidéo précédente, il avait osé l'intituler, et le 45 tours précédent, I Want Your Sex, qui lui a valu d'être interdit sur la BBC et sur l'ensemble des radios et télé britanniques. Tu savais que tu faisais ça, you know you were doing that at that time, you know you will maybe be banned, and what did you thought at the moment?
I thought that the BBC would ban the record. I didn't think it would cause as much controversy as it did worldwide. I'm not sure. I think even if I'd known ahead what would happen, I would still have written the lyric the same way, because that was the way I wanted to write it. And you know, I'm a musician. I'm not a businessman. You know, I don't like decide whether to take the risk or not. I wrote what I wanted to write, and I'm very proud of the record. I don't really care that it was banned. It's what I wanted to do.
Le nouvel album de George Michael s'intitule Faith. En français, c'est traduit par la foi. Il y a quand même une petite consonance religieuse. Et George, est-ce qu'il n'y a pas là-dedans un fossé entre la foi et le clip précédent qui était I Want Your Sex? Isn't there a gap between faith and I Want Your Sex?
Well, the word faith really conjures up a lot of different images for me, and they're not necessarily religious. Obviously people make that association, but to me faith is another word for hope or for optimism, and it was not meant to be religious. Some people think that it's very strange to use the title I Want Your Sex in one thing and then faith, but I really didn't mean it in a religious context. I just meant it in terms of...
But you, are you religious or not?
No,
at all?
I'm not a religious person. No. I don't...
Do you believe in something?
I believe in something. I don't have a religion. I don't feel that I can agree with the thoughts of any one religion. They don't make much sense to me. But I do believe very much in the forces of good and bad. And I believe that there is some kind of major force. I don't know whether it's a sympathetic force or not. I just think that I have no real, because I can't explain. For that reason, I believe in something, you know.
Because I gotta have faith. Oh, I gotta have faith. Because I gotta have faith, faith, faith. I gotta have faith, faith, faith.
So thank you very much for coming, George. See you maybe soon in France, maybe for the tour. Et puis moi, je vous dis à la semaine prochaine, parce que la semaine prochaine, on se retrouvera avec, entre autres, Lio, avec les Los Portos. On verra également Living in the Box et puis tout un tas d'autres surprises. Je vais pas à vous en dire plus. Mais tout de suite, je pense que George peut ouvrir son cadeau. Can you open the present? Alors, et pendant que George ouvre, je vous annonce quand même que pour retirer vos places pour l'émission, rien de plus simple, il suffit de passer à la 5, 21 rue Jean Goujon, vous voyez l'adresse, et vous pouvez également nous envoyer des messages, et les messages, vous les envoyez...
Small wine.
Ooh, it's wine.
Small wine.
Do you enjoy wine?
You think I'm an alcoholic, huh? yeah, I like wine. It's a very good wine as well, so...
Okay, fine. Thank you very much, George. Bye-bye. Okay. Et donc les messages, vous les envoyez au 3615, code la 5, sur Minitel. Salut, à la semaine prochaine. On a tout compris.